Scottsdale International Film Festival just happened, and what a blast it was. I wanted to kind of partake and show you guys a little bit of what the event looks like, what a film festival does, and just kind of some of the cool vibes of the theaters that we have out in Arizona. It's going to be a blast, and at the end of this video, look forward to, I'll be giving you guys my top five favorite films of the festival. So let's go.
Ryan Little.
That was the festival. A lot of fun, a lot of cool people that you get to kind of meet and really much have conversations with them. And we always see these unique movies that people may never see in their entire lives, and or in general even heard a bit, hear about until later down the road. And I feel like this is a festival that many people should attend, especially if you're in the Arizona area and love movies. That's why I wanted to give you guys my top five films that you guys should definitely look up into after mentioning. So my number one, of course, of the entire festival is Belfast. I love this movie. I've seen it twice now and I adore it. As well as one of the big winners at the Scottsdale International Film Festival that my critic group, Phoenix Film Critics Society, actually voted on, and that is Do Not Hesitate. Look into that one. It's about three young Dutch soldiers who are left to guard a military vehicle by themselves. While on guard, they encounter a local boy and escalates their lives on are changed forever. I also loved Easy Living. I thought this to be a very quirky and fun comedy that not many people are probably going to check out, but they really should. I also really dug Julia. This is a brand new documentary about the legendary cookbook, author, and television superstar who changed the way Americans think about food. Food, it'll make you hungry. Definitely check it out. The other one I also really loved is Peace by Chocolate. It's a themes of immigration, the power of food to bring people together, the dream of cultivating a small business and choosing between you and your passion and your family. Again, the Scottsdale International Film Festival just went down. I hope you enjoyed all the little bit of a vlog style, and thank you so much, guys, for coming along. This is another great year, and I can't thank the festival enough for sponsoring these videos and having a lot of fun with them. So guys, of course, until next time, hit that like and subscribe button. Check out more videos coming up soon. Head on over to Sam Sean Films on how to see films early. And of course, it's a big thing to you and a big thing to all my Patreon supporters. Because without you, I wouldn't be able to do this. So of course, until next time, stay classy.